Okay, we left off relatively early last time, for the simple reason that I was in a bad mood and stuff. I apologize for that. That being said, I have fed myself before the stream today. I have stuff to drink, I have some snacks ready for later, so I should be fine today. That being said, let's skip the cutscene, please. And move on with episode 5, chapter 3, I believe. So we are almost done with the game. Let's see where this leads us. I'm pretty sure we still have. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, exactly. Oh, okay, so we have to play episode 3. Yes, I was right. Nice. I'm such a good streamer. I know shit. Episode 5. The Empire Strikes Back. Chapter 3. Falcon Flight. Led by the evil Darth Vader, Imperial forces have overrun the rebel base on the ice planet Hoth. Having bravely stalled the enemy advance, Luke Skywalker has made his escape by X-Wing fighter. And as the last Rebel transports lift off from the planet, Han Solo and the Millennium Falcon engage in the Imperial ships above. I'm assuming that means this is a vehicle level, isn't it? God damn it. We were starting off hot tonight, I feel like. Okay, I see, I see. Oh well. Bom, bom, bom. So, okay, I'm trying to destroy the turrets. Or whatever the fuck you call them. There we go. Man, they're vesting me, holy hell. There we go. Yeah, this is. I'm really glad this is a LEGO game and not like, hey, you died. Have fun starting over again. Okay, we completed all of them. There are no more over here. Where did I miss? Oops. There are none here. Oh, there we go. There they are. Easy. Hey Lucas, welcome in. Why are you talking about yourself in the third person? Why would you do that? Oh, those are mine. So I've heard you're streaming twice today, huh? What's up with that? Did the break do you way too good? Being like, hey, I have full energy now, I can burn out within 5 seconds now. Oh, we need bombs for those, I'm assuming. Okay, Gollum. I guess that's the new okay boomer, you know, okay Gollum. So apparently those guys drop the torpedo. There we go. Excuse me, coming through. That's number one. So are those the mines that drop them or the ships? I'm not quite sure. Oh, I kinda want that one too. Nice. It should be all of them then. Yoink. Yoink. And yoink. Oh no. Oh, I hate when this happens. There used to be a workaround for games like this. But don't ask me what it was. I can't remember. I mean, instead of game capture, window capture, I guess? There's still the window capture option, and you can switch the window to full screen afterwards. If you're trying to play the full screen, that is. Okay, that's two, I'll take those. Again, I'm not 100% on the whole shtick. Because the games I play usually work, for some reason. Also, there's a possibility that it takes a while to show up. So, like in the Star Wars game here, I have to put up the screen in the game, like, do not have it minimized or not tapped out for it to show up on OBS for the first time. Oh, can't move it. Okay, so it's showing up, but it's not transformable, is what you're saying. Hmm. Okay, that's a stupid question, but is the game capture window locked? that's like... I feel terrible for asking this because I know you probably know it, but you know where you can switch the scenes, there's a little lock in the Sources browser. Like, is that lock locked or is it not? Oh, that's a hole. Oh, it's a good hole, I guess. Okay. I like myself a good hole with tea. I kinda wanted three, I got one. That's fine, I guess. Unless I'm misunderstanding the issue here. Hold on, so I select NPC and the window shows in the top left corner, can't move it. Oh, I didn't catch the hunt thing. Okay. Have you tried changing the resolution of the ABC murder game? Okay, man, I can recall this being an issue, but I don't know how I solved it. Because I had a similar issue a while back. God, what was it? I don't know if it was just here I was restarting OBS and checking for updates and stuff, but nah, I don't think so. I'm pretty sure you restarted OBS already. Yeah, because you have to switch the source, yeah. Yeah. That's weird, man. I wish I could help, but I'm a noob, you know. I don't know shit. Okay, and screen capture is not an option, like, I get that. Yeah, I'm not sure. And I don't know how I fixed this, because I know for one game I had this issue, like, way back when. Like, before I came back to streaming. But I can't remember. I need torpedoes, guys. I mean, there's still screen capture. Where you know, do the whole screen thing. Also, what do you mean it doesn't work? Like, if you're playing in window mode, you should be able to capture it. Like, it should be able to show up there. The main issue being, you know, for it to show up. And not that it doesn't show up in the sources, right? Or did I get that wrong? DX Wind. That's a program you can run a game through. You put the X in and it forces it to play in windowed mode. And you can put the resolution on it. Yes, DX Wind, exactly. That should be the one. I used that for the Harry Potter games. The Lego Harry Potter. Oh, I missed the torpedo. No. I was inside the torpedo, gosh darn it. Okay, I gotta say, this plays better than most of the vehicle levels. Oh, there we go. Another one. You can force games to play windowed with this program. You can set up the resolution too, you can, you know, do whatever. Hey, we did it, Reddit. Ouch. Don't hurt me. Also, make sure that you run that program as administrator. I mean, it worked fine for Lego Harry Potter, so... You also can change the resolution, like, on other games that have full... If you still want to play full screen. So, yeah. I think you should be fine once you actually, you know, do it. Okay, episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, once again. Chapter 4, Dagobah. Dagobert, let's go. Han Solo and Princess Leia have finally evaded the Imperial fleet in the Millennium Falcon and are on their way to Cloud City, secretly followed by the bounty hunter Boba Fett. Meanwhile, following instructions relayed to him by the spectral form of Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke Skywalker has piloted his X-Wing to the forgotten planet of Dagobah. Accompanied by his trusty droid R2-D2, Luke heads towards the murky swamp world in search of his destiny. Wow, I made it in time, holy hell. I can read, guys. I can fucking read. Oh no. no. So okay, Trash Bin. Man, I miss having a lightsaber. Not gonna lie. Can you build, please? Snake. Oh, hi. I just saw the grapple as I died. Oh no, is this a deathlock? It's not. I thought I was in a death loop. Lucky me. Okay, I'm assuming I have to do stuff with R2 here. Can you... You cannot get up there, huh? Like... That doesn't make any sense, but okay. Sure. Let's do it the easy way then. Oh man, Chip is the worst, man. I swear to God. The only good thing they ever have is the you know, collection of software. Like, it's basically like Burning Series. okay. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, yes. Yep. We did it! Yay! Oh, hey, old man. What's that? Won't work? There is a check mark you have to put out for the full screen to... There's a full screen check mark thing. In case you missed it. Hooray! I mean, I'm just trying to help. If you don't want help, that's fine. We don't need the solutions. If you just need to rant, just... you know me, I'm trying to help where I can, so... If you want to rant, just let me know. Yoink. Okay, old man, what do you want me to do? Wait, what? Why are you on top of me? The fuck? Could you stop this, old man? Okay, hold on. I'm assuming I have to do something over there with R2. Oh yeah, there it is. This is weird. So, I take it there's no ABC murders then, huh? What are you playing then? What is plan B? Oh no. No. I mean, that works, I guess. Oh, come on. Rude. You can't play GeoGuessr without me. What the fuck? How dare you? Okay. So, I'm assuming I'm getting ahead of myself here. I don't think... Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Who knows? Okay, so Yoda needs me to do something. Somewhere. Okay, hold on. So what was the point of that? Also, how did they come over there? Like the... Hold on, there has to be something here, right? Yoink. Okay, I can use the thing now since he's standing on top of me. Fair enough. Ow! Screw you! Okay, I need more pieces then. I'm really glad we're building a bridge under the water. That's really helpful. Yeet! That was cool. Where's the old man? Okay, he just yeeted himself into the universe. Oh, he's up there. Okay. The fuck, dude? Under the water. Over and over. Okay, there we go. We got the boys in the house. What do you mean about red? I didn't say anything about a video. At least I don't think I did. I thought so. At least I don't think so. Are you kidding me? Could you... What the fuck? Why is he yeeting himself off? Now I have to run back. What is this? Fuck's sake. I don't think I said something about a video that is. Oh, come on! There we go. Set it on your Discord? Okay, I will... Oh, it was a reference you sent. Okay, the under the water thing. Okay. Wait, Cryptid has a Discord? Nani? That's incredible. Hey Godin, welcome in. Very good first seas. What are you doing, R2? What? Okay, hold on. I guess this is not how we're gonna do it, huh? Also, there's a channel point redemption for firsties now. Just saying. You are a puzzle. Good job, Lucas.
Dicks!
Oh, Jesus. This is fucking loud, holy hell. Also, yes, I did it. I did the thing. Oh, come on. So, oops, that's exactly what I wanted to do. Yoink. Oh, hold on. How did it get up there, though? One second, Lucas. So it's starting going over there. Hold on. I'm gonna wait until it goes up again. Okay. Okay, now they stop. No. Are you kidding me? Oh, this is so annoying. Why would you do that? I'm gonna eat your baby, Yoda. Stop it. Okay, so how to? Oh, come on. We can do that jump for sure. Okay. And now R2 is stuck there. Hold on. I have to just rescue R2. There we go. Oh. Good job, R2. You're such a moron. Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate this. The sad thing, is, I don't think I can park him up there and then just do it myself. Okay, that's an invisible wall. Let's go. Ugh. Okay. I need to take it slow. That's not slow. I don't get why Yoda has to keep going back there. I feel like he's just bullying me.
Terry trai de tuti titili, how to tai a tai, bate tilis tingle de detai sou terrible, That ter his taught task of teaching Chile to tie a tie turned into a total tragedy.
Oh, God, God,
how much would could a would shook it shook if a would shook could it shook would? He'd it shook as much would as a would shook would if a would shook could it shook would. Six sticky skeletons stuck to six slick brick blocks. Six sticky skeletons stuck to six slick brick blocks. Six sticky skeletons stuck to six slick brick blocks. Six sticky skeleton.
Why don't you have a Portuguese TTS, huh? I feel like it's fitting. I don't know. What the fuck, dude? Are you kidding me, R2? The hell? The fuck? Come on. The hell? Okay, hold on. Why does he keep going? Why? You silly goose. Okay, Lucas, tell me the solution. Let's go. Six slick brick blocks started to sound like... sound a little bit like Billy Ray Cyrus' Icky Breaky Heart. Okay. If you say so, I have no idea. I'm clueless. I don't know that, so... Lower the first one. Wait a second. Oh, okay. Oh. Is this supposed to happen with Yoda heading back all the time, or... is that just a Lego thing? Mount the right one, then wait for it to go up, then fly. What? Oh yeah, okay, I see what you mean, okay. They could have really done this for the AI, honestly. Like, there's no need for the player to do this. If you ask me... I gotcha. Stop the cutscene. Oh, come on. Okay, that's not happening. Yeah, I don't feel like this is supposed to happen, I don't know. I'm not a pro in this kind of stuff, but... I don't feel like this is intentional. Maybe I skipped something that makes Yoda jump back here or something. Yeah, but I need him to use the Force, though. I need him to use... I cannot use the Force on my own. Is the issue. For some goddamn reason. If this fails, I will show you. Okay. Worked out, I guess. So, yeah. I tried it with the flowers down there, and it didn't work. You know what? I'm gonna test it now. Where the fuck are you? Here. See? He's just doing... Eh. Yeah, I feel like this was unintentional. Because Yoda is here again. Okay, now we can use the Force. Okay, that's exactly where I wanted to jump, thank you. What's up, Goldeen? Did R2 just straight up fly over there? Hold on. Fair enough. John Deere tractor in Star Wars? I mean, wouldn't be the first time, right? It's oh, okay, so since we can use... Wait, what? Are you kidding me? We cannot use the grappler anymore. The fuck? Artu, are you okay? Are you okay? Okay, we cannot grapple anymore, that's good to know. Moving on. I might switch the TTS again. Even though I like the Portuguese accent, I'd rather understand what people are writing here. I might do that in the break then. Yoink. Oh no, that's a mistake. Or is it? Honk yourself, sir. Yeah, we cannot use the grappler anymore, that's sad. Sad life is sad. Yoda is small. He should be able to crawl in there. Nope. Okay, writing lore about Final Fantasy and garlic bread. I mean, it needs to be done. I'm really glad it's you. It keeps you from doing silly stuff elsewhere. R2, where the fuck are you? Are you? Oh. God damn it. Oh right, he cannot jump, I forgot. I did have the forgetsies. Are you kidding me? How am I missing this jump? There we go. Okay, you know what? Fuck you, game. Oh. Sorry, mate. That's not what I wanted to do. That scream was glorious, though. That scream was... This was very sweet. Oh, the other ones are here too, huh? I wonder how they got here. I'm just terrible at jumping, I guess. Oh no, the Dark Father. What are we doing? Okay, hold on. Can we do this? Nope, we cannot. Okay. Oh, okay. I see how it is. We've done that before. Yoink. Yoink. Should be good enough, right? Yep. Nice, sweet, fantastic. I love that you have iframes when you're hitting the enemy. That's really helpful. Oh, hey. Yoink. Yoink. Can you recommend a TTS, Lucas? Like, is there a funny one where you can still understand what's happening? The Austrian guy. Of course he would say that as an Austrian. Why did I even ask? Okay, moving on. Oh, god damn it. Instant karma, I guess. We'll try out the Austrian guy next time. Stop it! I'm not interested. Oh no, more Batmans. Ouch. Okay. Come on, old man. Move your bomb. Destruction! You guys remember the Destruction song that was so hype back in the day? I don't even know who the guy was that made it. This hard style or hardcore. Destruction, dip, 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 oots, oots. Bullshit. Man, it's been so long. I'm fucking old. Jesus. There's a pretty well-known Destruction song, like... People use that as alert all the fucking time for, I don't know. What am I supposed to do with that? Is my power not good enough? Does the booger have to do it? Like, streamers use that as a sound alert for, like, I don't know how long. Oh, we're missing parts, is that it? Wait, what are you? You're a fucking washing machine? Okay, sure. I'm not gonna question it. Oh, I can't even jump over there. Wait, what? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna ignore it for now. And see if there's something else. I mean, I feel like we should be able to use those, right? Probably not with the old man, but... Are you okay? Are you having a Robin? Okay, I'm gonna try it again without you, just to make sure we cannot use those. Nope. Not being able to use them. That's fine. Mm. course, maybe... Nope, we don't need to destroy it, okay. Like, we have to do something with this, right? Or we just keep pressing the button, okay. That's fine too, I guess. Okay, that was something else. I'm really glad we're off that planet, though. Screw that. Screw that! This should be chapter 5, right? Yes. So we have 2 more chapters to go. With a bit of luck, we will finish this chapter now before the break. If not, oops. Chapter 5, Cloud City Trap. Barely a few weeks into his Jedi training with Yoda, Luke Skywalker has had a vision of his friends captured by Darth Vader. Against Yoda's advice, the impetuous young Jedi sets his X-Wing fighter on a course for Cloud City. Here he hopes to find Han Solo and Princess Leia, little guessing in his haste that he himself is the true target of Vader's trap. Bom 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 bom. Alrighty. Also, I am going to stop at the top of the hour again. I'm not trying to push to finish a chapter again. Like, that was not a good decision to do last time. Stop it! Ah, I'm better than you, and you know it. Oh, right. Good point, dude. Good point. I forgot that was a thing. I forgot I could parry the laser thing. Whoever voiced this made a good job. Just saying. Okay. I'ma head out. I really love R2's scream when it dies. Oh no! Get to the chopper! Okay. Okay, let's first see what this does. Okay. Good decision. Yoink. Are you done? Okay, you're done. Nice. Oh. How dare you? Fuck off. You have no friends. Oh, we're not... Okay. Oh yeah, obviously we have to put it there for it to work. That's fair. Excuse me. R2, please. So... Okay, I still don't get the whole... How much of the real movies is in the LEGO game here? Except like the chapter description. Because I feel like I have no idea what's going on. Do the Marilyn Monroe. Be aware of your skirt, sir. Okay, so that's not working anymore. What are we doing then? That's my game plan. How dare you stop my game plan? I mean, they took a lot of liberties. I mean, yeah, we figured as much. Okay, how can I do that to me that he does to me right now? Because all I do is blocking, and I don't want to block, I want to attack. Are you kidding me? Sorry, R2. I don't want to block. I wanna attack and throw him off the edge. Oh, hold on, he's on the thing again. Okay, that's fair. I thought I had to push him off the edge or something. So I just have to wait for him to jump on one of those, huh? That's fair. I'm assuming the whole Star Wars movies are on Disney Plus, right? Wait, okay, hold on. I cannot get over to the red thing. It stops me beforehand, so I guess I have to put R2 over there. Yeah, I thought so. I mean, they have the IP, so it makes sense, I guess. Excuse me. Coming through. Oh, of course. This is why the mask was here. I got it. I love this scream so much, holy hell. I need to find this as a sound file, honestly. Blurb has it. The issue with Blurb is I had to set it up too. Like, I just set up the whole channel point thing. And I feel like, I don't know, that's so much work for me. For that to work, I'd have to have like 500 more sound effects I wanted to add. I mean, I know it's easy, but oh shit. Oopsies. Can I make that? Okay. Like, adding blurb for one sound effect is like, I don't know. Also, it will probably not be used as much as the channel point redemption. It is rumored that Tidus' house parties that he often hold on. It is rumored that at Tidus' house parties that he often uses slice and dice to cut the garlic bread for his guests. While the spectacle is interesting, most of the garlic bread actually gets smashed, and some guests see it as a waste of perfectly cooked garlic bread. Why would you? That's so sad. Why would you get banned for this? What's wrong with people? But not the official channel point redemptions, right? Like the official words are hard. For the official channel point redemptions, you need to. You only are able to have like 10 sound effects or something, right? So is Brep something different than that, or am I? Because I, as of now, I only am able to get 10. So I don't know. Excuse me, sir. I want your HP regeneration, sir. Oh, Thunderlords is not Twitch. Okay. Oh. I thought. Oh, okay. Also, I have to switch it basically, okay. I mean, that's fair. Thanks for letting me know. I will set this up after stream then. So it's basically the same shtick as in VTTV and 7TV and stuff. Okay, got it. Yeah, I did not know that. I thought, like, Blurb was the. Was the on-screen thing, and not the channel point thing. Okay, I got it. Yeah, we'll set it up after stream today. That's helpful, for sure. You could have let me know, when, you know, beforehand, you know? Like. I'm just kidding, it's fine. Thanks for letting me know, though. Appreciate it. He's rubbing his ass. That's so cool. I love it. This is a good game. Yoink. Okay, can I put this one back? I can. There you go. Good job, boy. Excuse me. Stop it! Okay, one more time. You do your thing. There we go. Are you winning, Dad? Yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to. Oh, yep. That I saw that coming, honestly. Okay, can you get over there? You can. Well, it just straight up killed it. What? Oh no. I'm sorry, mate. Oh, what? Wait, what? Stop it! Help! I'm in danger. Smiley face? Oh, okay. Let's do it again. Yeah, giggling is something I cannot do. I'm ungigglable. Oh, geez. He says as he giggles. Stop it! Ouch. Wait, we're not done? Your life bar is dead. What are you doing? You are dead, sir. You don't even know you're already dead. Nani? Okay, sorry. Sorry. I stop. There we go. Ouch. Oh, I didn't mean to target out you. The hell? Yoink. Can he make that jump? He cannot. Okay. I tried. Oh, we cannot leave here? What? Okay, hold on. What? Oh, okay. We can build a bridge. Got it. Easy enough. You have so much life, sir. Also, I saw the optional thing on the left. I don't care about it. Yoink. Was it this as an epic fight too? Oh shit. Like, is that supposed to be an epic fight out of the game? Oh, what's up? Yes, it is, okay. I mean, I figured. I mean, I would say I recognize the area, but, you know. Hold on, is Captor 5 the last Captor? Because it feels like the finale. Nani? Okay, that's... I'm sure that this is how it was in the movies too. Ouch. Okay, so yeah, this was the I am your father scene. Okay, yeah. I mean, everyone knows that scene, so... Okay. So yeah, that was an epic battle, which means we are finishing off episode 5 later. We are taking our break now, which means I'm done with you. I'm so done with you.